Hey, bro, you see the same chick more than once? How do you score a second date?
What are you talking about?
Dude, I've gone on nothing but a series of first dates. How do you keep them coming back for second?
What do you care if you don't get a second date as long as you get what you want on the first?
I barely get a little handholding here and there.
You're so funny.
You mean like,
No, fool! You know anything about Melinda, what's-her-face? That AP brain that TA's Nathan's office?
Why? Is she gonna be your ex-victim? Why are you dressed like a beaner? Why are you dressed like a China girl?
We're trying to get to this ethnic heritage. Did you just call him a beaner?
You're not really going out with him, are you?
He's so funny and quite a gentleman.
By the way, I've never gone out on a date with anyone like you before.
Great.
Come basketball season, he'll probably forget all about you.
I don't know, man. I just want to make her happy.
Chicks aren't happy unless they're trying to fix you.
Think fast.
Oh. Hey, T-Dog, you want to go with Melinda to the game?
You taking a friend Dracula? Oh, man, I'm good.
Yeah!
Well, I think the question you need to ask yourself is, what does a sellout jock see in a bookish Latina?
Gerry doesn't think like that. Besides, what makes you think he just didn't see something that he liked and just went for it?
So you do love her?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Mrs. Sanchez tells me you failed her recent test. You know I require at least a C+ average to play.
I guess we're both not what we were expecting.
Some things are more important than school or saving money. You know, like loyalty?